my good friend Brian. And there you would have got a little glimpse of...